Let's move on to our next type of saw, which is a coping saw. Note that these are two separate words. Coping saw.